your enemy. But I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you. We can get revenge on those monsters who tortured you. Who tortured us. You didn't act alone. You're disciples of the original. Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy.
Subject is stable. Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup. Though highly irregular, we've pulled him from the home sweet home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed? How did you get in here?
Is Kevin sick? Why did you take him away?
I guess. Kevin is very sick. Very, very sick. We want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, do you really think he will be okay?
I should think so. We're good at what we do, son. We paid attention in school, learned, and got our proper rest when we needed it. Just like you need it now, I should say. Come now, let's get you on back to bed.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph. And I promise you, your friend will be all right. When you see him again, he'll have never been better.
They'd never miss this.
Who's that, Mrs. Brooks? Who's going away?
Oh, Stella! This week, Dr. White here has selected our very own Samuel Lee. Now, before he goes, let's all give Sam one last goodbye, shall we? With me. One, two, three. Goodbye, Sam!
Thank you.
actually here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. Is bigger than all of us. I need you. We can get revenge on those monsters who tortured you. Who tortured us. We didn't act alone. We're disciples of the original. Prototype. Do the honors. Prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you, how capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. That map is coming. It's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. Can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
To restore power to the school. Catnap usually leaves that place alone.